one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot. Penguins win it! And they go to the final!
Now he hangs on, waiting for help off the bench. Crosby's coming off the bench. There's a pass to him. Crosby turns away from the check of Wyman to Kunitz. He fires! He scores!
Wait for it. Goes cross-rink. It goes to Schultz. Now to Crosby. Too hard off the board, but he finds it. Crosby in the Penguins. Left wing circle. Over to Kunitz. Shot. Score! Chris Kunitz wins it for the Pittsburgh Penguins as Crosby sets him up. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.
A tough and disappointing ending to what has been nothing short of a remarkable season for the Ottawa Senators. Facing tremendous adversity right from the opening scrimmage back in September. And unfortunately, with 14:51 to go in period number 5 of game 7, the Senators' season comes to an end.
And for the second straight year and the 6th time, the Pittsburgh Penguins will play for the Stanley Cup.
And you know what? You can spit shine your shoes, baby. The Penguins are going to go dancing with Lord Stanley once again.